collaboration project, and so we all came up with an idea and we got together as a group, and we came up with like one idea that we sent in as a proposal, and we got chosen, and we were really happy about that opportunity. Well, we wanted to do something playful, people, you know, so that people would come and interact with them and say, oh, this is really cool, and you know, to make it look nice, but also look like nature at the same time. We wanted it to be part of nature, but at the same time, like, let it stand out from nature as well.
Some of us are graphic design students, some are studio arts, and then some are art education. So we get all different ranges. Because it's very kind of like symbolic at first, because you see that's a helicopter seat and you recognize what it is. And then I want them to look up at it closer and notice the different details, the different variations, and then just find different interesting parts where things are overlapping. And I kind of like the idea of how it's organic and it's nature, but we made a stronger version of nature. A real seed will fall apart and break down. But ours will, you know, stand up because it's concrete and steel.